when I get back.
Good morning. It's 6:30. You can't even see the rods, barely. Fish has been returned and I'm just heading up for a shower because it turns out my waders have a leak. So my whole right leg has been in water for about 8 minutes. And it's pretty easy. So rods have been brought in. I'm going up for a shower. But look at that. That quick breakfast and then we're going to the fish farmers. Andy's gonna go pick some fish, so that should be fun. So this is Vildon. I'm standing on the dam wall. As you can see, it's humongous. It's all the way down there.